31.
That's right, bro.
Isn't that where the Unabomber lives?
No, it's gonna be 31.
He's in whatever number 32 is.
131.
Cheerful.
That's encouraging. I'm gonna have a heart attack.
So much fun.
I'm actually gonna have a heart attack, I think.
Well, Dad, look at that one.
Don't do that when I'm driving. Jesus, I just kinda got freaked out.
What's it doing?
What the heck? It's recalculating. Like we took a wrong turn or something. I don't get it.
It's not even showing this road.
Because no one uses this road? No, it doesn't even make any sense. There's no signal. Maybe something is interfering with the satellite or something.
Have to be somewhere.
Dad, this is really creeping me out.
Yeah, no, I'm with you.
Maybe we should turn around now.
We don't have any choice. We have no gas. We can't get back to the highway. We have to go this way. All right. So, you guys all sit tight, okay? I'm gonna go find these folks.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious, Corey.
I'm going with you, Dad.
I'm going to.
Guys, I'd really rather you not. I'd rather you stay in the car. Okay, that's good.
Mom, I gotta pee.
Hold on, honey. I gotta come with you. Riley? You gonna go with your dad? Peter?
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him.
Wait for me, Dad.
Come on, Ryan. You gotta stay close, buddy, okay?
Oh, the seatbelts are torn out of the car. This thing is weird.
Come on, buddy. Watch your breath, please.
Who throws their bike on top of a car?
All right, come on. Hello?
Dad.
Right. Shush. Get over here. Come on.
Whoa.
I mean it, Riley. Come stay with me.
Great grab, Riley!